we've got more dynamic of our movements. We've got a better understanding of what we're supposed to be doing against the bucket and the torre as we're doing the shiro, rio for the way, or take the torre. The idea is that as I'm leading him, I'm leading him to grab this wrist. Yeah? I want him to grab that wrist. If I don't give him the opportunity to grab that wrist, there's no point doing this exercise. He has to be going to grab that wrist. Shouldn't have to do that. See how the